when you talk about a big man with excellent athletic ability, he has a bomb for a shot. But he's also a guy that's very smart with his shot. He's not just looking to hammer it. He can hold the puck and threaten with it, and also has the vision to make a play. His size, and combined with his athletic ability, gives him such a presence on the ice, and he can intimidate opponents just by taking up so much space. Defensively, he does it. He will be physical. And offensively, he can really jump into the attack. He's a player that has the potential to be a top-end defenseman. If you're talking about top-end defenseman, he's a guy that reminds me of Rob Blake, former NHLer, all-star, Norris Trophy winner, that big body guy, the guy that can contribute offense. I think for a guy like
Mark Craig,
as he gains confidence in his playmaking abilities, the offense will come. But make no mistake about it, he's an intimidating guy on the ice. He uses his skating to great advantage, defensively, offensively. He's got a poise and a composure to his game. What you see in him is a guy that understands how to play the game. Play the game, play the game, play the game, play the game.
Big, strong defenseman.
Mark Craig.
My type of guy.
When players pick up the puck and see
Mark Craig
at the defense, they often take a different route to the opponent's net.
Mark Craig
is one of those people that can consistently play hard.
Country in my blood. I got this country in my blood.